I'm delighted to be in Paris, a city that is very close to me, but also so surrounded with many of our patrons, many of the Kansas Citians that have, through the years, supported both the Nelson-Atkins, Native American art, people that were even involved in sacred circles, like Morton Sosland, has played such a great role in making this exhibition possible. And today, Kansas City is taking over Paris in such an incredible and celebratory way, and we will be shining our best curatorial efforts. We're going to be also sharing with Paris a very deep way of looking at our culture.
American Indians who are the most well-known and the least well-known. I mean, everyone knows them through, of course, the movies and a few pictures, but not so much about their real identity and their real lifestyle and the course of their history. We wanted to address that, and we were looking to the right way to do that. We've been waiting 7 years, and I'm extremely happy to what we get today.
Gaylord Torrence, our wonderful curator of American Indian art from Kansas City. He is so well respected and so knowledgeable about Indians, especially the Great Plains Indians. It really has just bloomed from there.
These things are coming to Europe for the first time. Many of these have never been together before. We see things singly. We see them apart. We try to hold them in our minds. We know their importance historically and aesthetically. We bring to bear every bit of information that we possibly can upon those works. But it's only when they come together in an exhibition that you see things in play with one another. And there is an energy that comes out of that and a resonance that comes out of that, one hopes, that elevates everything.
You see the objects here, it's a teaser, so to speak, because when you come to the United States, you have to go to the Nelson to see much more, you know, on display in their galleries. And the Nelson's collection of Native American art as one of the greatest.
For us, what it's so exciting is that thread and continuity of excellence, of amazing storytelling that through the art, Native Americans have placed. And today we see that it is a living voice with incredible tradition. And that is what we're celebrating here in Paris.